Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor, time for Friday, if you're trying to get some work done outside. Fair amount of sunshine, but also some cloud cover coming in here, which will keep the temperatures mild through at least the first half or even two-thirds of the day. And then it gets kind of warm later in the afternoon with some sunshine. We had a front move across the Omaha Metro during the evening on Thursday, but you wouldn't know it looking at the radar and satellite pictures. Very quiet across the Midwest. There were some thunderstorms in southwest Nebraska, also up across Wisconsin, but the atmosphere was kind of warm in the mid-levels here. The cap that we sometimes talk about in the summertime stopped storms from forming around the Omaha Metro. So if you're trying to work outside Friday, temperatures down a bit, not real windy, Ranby Factor 7, pleasant for outdoor work. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. And I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.